test has picked up some narrowing in your coronary arteries. If the arteries become narrowed or blocked, it means the blood supply to your heart is being reduced. That's what's causing the shortness of breath. Your heart muscle's not receiving enough blood, so I'm going to have to do something about that.
Well, you're just giving me some tablets, isn't it?
No, I'm afraid it's a bit more serious than that. You're going to need a triple heart bypass.
A triple heart bypass?